In wishing your family a joyous holiday, the choir of the Sealth High School, under the direction of Mr. Norman E. Weeks, presents The Song of Christmas. Good evening, I'm Bob Ryan. The Sealth Choir opened this evening's program with Caroling, Caroling by Alfred Burt. Using the text of his minister father, the late Alfred Burt sent his original carols to friends as holiday greetings. It's fitting now that we send greetings of this season to you with the Sealth Choir singing Come, Dear Children, and the carol We'll Dress the House, two more compositions of Alfred Burt.
Come, dear children, don't be dallying, all the family now is rallying. To crack and candies to make and birds to stuff and cookies to bake. There's many a thing to do which we have done before. For Christmas, blessed Christmas is here once more. Now begins a mighty scurrying, each to do his task is hurrying, all to finish he contrives ere the glorious day arrives. Gifts to wrap and cards to write and secrets kept with great delight. There's many a mystery behind each closet door. For Christmas, blessed Christmas is here once more. Was there ever such a jolly day? Families gathered for the holiday. Home is filled with dancing eyes, laughter, love, and glad surprise. Friends to see and prayers to say and songs to sing in round delay. There's many a lovely memory of Christmas tides of yore. For Christmas, blessed Christmas is here once more. We'll dress the house with holly bright and sprigs of mistletoe. We'll trim the Christmas tree tonight and set the lights aglow. We'll wrap our gifts with ribbons gay and give them out on Christmas Day. Why, everything we do and say, our gladness we will show. We'll dress the table daintily, our finest treasures use, that all the sparkle it may be and bright with lovely news. And for the feasting we'll prepare a kitchen full of wondrous fare, and each from all the dishes rare his favorite one may choose. And he who would them price shall greet your heart also adorn, that it may be a dwelling meet for him who now is born. Let all the lovely things give place to souls bedecked with heavenly grace, that he may view his holy face with joy on Christmas morn.
The songs of Christmas are the carols and songs of old, together with the new songs full of modern Christmas feeling. This evening, Mr. Norman Weeks directs the Sealth Choir in a new song of Christmas, unfolding the meaning of this holiday season from that day long ago when a blinding star appeared in the eastern sky. It was written by a young... Here is the Michael White composition, O Little Child.
O little child of Bethlehem, descend to us, we pray. Cast out sin and enter in before in us today. We hear a Christmas
And it came to pass in those days, there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone to his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife. Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, "Where is he that is born king of the Jews?"
Sleeping, who made you?
song of Christmas is one of joy in the birth of the Christ child and the joy in the spirit of Christmas as it has been expressed throughout the Christian world. Norman Weeks presents the Sealth High School Choir now in This Is Christmas. Been pleased that we were able to present the Sealth High School Choir this song of Christmas night. Music, one of the important ingredients of Christmas, is also important in Seattle schools, from whose ranks come the 60 voices in our choir. Now, listen to the Star Carol.
Long years ago, Thank you.
Tonight you have heard the Song of Christmas as presented by the 60-voice choir of Sealth High School in Seattle. Mr. Norman E. Weeks is the musical director. Ken Ritchie directed the program for KOMO Television.
Tell it on the mountain. Tell it on the mountain. Tell it on the mountain. it is to make my painful round among my vulgar creditors. I'm fearfully in debt, for I always have afforded anything that I could get. But I must say I enjoy the best of what there is in life. I've been lucky in my love affairs. I've never had a wife. I can summon little interest in the dry affairs of state. And the businessmen who call on me are coldly left to wait. For every day is ladies' day.
Every day is ladies' day.
And my marriage goes along.
Yeah.